find you reckon you'd see with this?
You might see a jet high up going to America. Or the satellite. Or even a god.
It's getting off, Begainer.
Yeah.
Watch it, Pricey.
Hey, get your brother's binoculars. You'll see them that close from here.
Oh, go on, Tom. Lend us them only for a minute.
Gizzy, or it'll be gone. It's gone. Your brother's a spaz, Pricey. A spaz.
Don't hit him or I'll fucking kill ya!
Look at the bloody state of you!
What's he done?
Yeah, I've got to look after him and the binoculars!
You didn't expect me to start fighting, did I?
I'm only stop on it, go on it!
You did tell him to look after the panel.
Yeah, but you're not the one who's got to wash his clothes, are you?
Well, what did the ball to do?
Yeah, what am I supposed to do? I've got to look after him!
Look at the...
Tom, you've been up there for hours, Lodz.
Just thinking.
About what?
Nothing.
God knows what he gets up to.
Is everything okay?
They're more trouble than they're worth. I got in a fight today because of them, you know. Just look. I have to look after you all the time, don't I?
For Christ's sake, Tom, it's only a tent, not the Taj Mahal.
Michael, I hope you don't talk like that at university because I'm not having it.
It's a long way to Ireland.
We're not going to Ireland. Who gave you that idea anyway?
I thought you said.
Tom! Tom! Show Michael these new binoculars we bought.
Oh, right, Dad. The Brillies, 10 times 50 Zs.
Come on, lads, let's have you.
Didn't know you had so much bloody stuff. Have you got the maps?
I've got the atlas.
What a fat lot of good that is. Where's the maps? Weirdo.
The whole street will be out waving in a minute.
I know, yeah.
Don't look so worried. I'll be fine.
It's not you I'm worried about.
Don't worry, love. Mike knows what he's doing.
How many miles do you reckon it is to Wales, Tom? Well, go on. Have a guess.
70.
70 miles. Last year when I was up here, I nearly made it to the summit of Trafan. Of course, you won't get near any of those sort of climbs. You'd need crampons and calipers and ropes and, you know, all the survival gear. Come to think of it, I've got a compass in the green bag. Have you ever used one? Tom.
Thank you. romps home.
Now you take one of me.
Don't know how the camera works.
Look, just press the red button. Come on. Oh, come on, Tom. I took one of you. Look at it. It's poetry.
Bloody hell. It took me an hour to get you up here. Look at the view.
I think it's a kite or a buzzard. I can't tell from here. Have you got the binoculars?
Come on, it'll be gone. Give them.
Oh, shoot yourself. Try it now. Go on, like I showed you. No, go on. Very fucking funny. I'm gonna get the AA and a fucking doctor for you.
Oh, cheers, mate. Thanks.
Bye now. Have a good day.
Have you been all day? I've been worried sick. The tent was open. I had to dry everything. Look, I've decided you've had enough of camping in this weather, so book this into a B&B down the road. Is that okay?
I climbed the mountain on my own, you know, Mike.
You what?
Right to the top. To the
summit for singing, isn't it?
How high do you reckon I climbed today?
Where?
Yeah.
If you look at the contour lines, it'll show you how high up you were.
I climbed a fucking mountain, Mike. Tom Price, mountain climber.
Shh, for Christ's sake, Tom. Round
like this, and up and up.
Shh.
It was really dangerous.
Mr. Price, will you please stop this noise?
I'm really sorry. It's my brother, he can't sleep.
Mum? I climbed the mountain on my own, you know. Right up.
It's all right, Mrs. Davis. Sorry. I'll be fine.
Put those fucking things down. Why did you call her, Mum?
We're lucky she didn't call the police.
I climbed the mountain, Mike.
Don't tell me again.
I did it. It's my mountain.
Yeah, well, I wish it'd fallen off.
I climbed it and you didn't.
Oh, grow up! I'm sorry. Look, I don't want to be looking after you all the time.
I didn't want to be looked after.
I was only doing what Mum said.
Well, what about what I say?
Representation of features on this map is no evidence of their existence on the ground.
What?
That's right, that, innit?
Oh, I've had enough, Tommy. Come on, let's get to sleep.
Oh, yeah. Let's get some sleep. Don't let him out of your sight. Mikey, you listening? Do you know what he gets up to? He's up there for hours on end, you know?
What are you going on about?
Nothing. I was only thinking.
22,
2290. Oi, what are you doing? Come here!
Mr. Potter, is everything all right?
No, it bloody well isn't. That little git's been staring at me and my girlfriend all morning through his binoculars.
Hey, Mrs. Davis, we're on our way.
Hang on a minute, no you don't.
I wasn't looking at them, I was looking at the mountain.
I'll show you a bloody mountain, lad.
Okay. You'll be all right, okay. Don't worry, you'll be all right.
Okay, let me have a look
Tom
at you.
Tom is Tom.
Who's Tom?
Tom is in the car.
Let me have a look at your face.
Is he okay?
You'll be all right, don't worry about it, okay? Let me look at your face. Let me
have you got him, I think?
Look, I told all this to the police last night. How many times do you have to be told, for God's sake?
So sorry, Mr. Price.
Blue jumper, green Mac. 5'8", dark hair, blue eyes. What else do you want to know, for Christ's sake?
Look, he's never been on his own like this before. I'm not sure he can cope.
He can't. Why doesn't he ring? We've got to do something.
Thank you.
Cześć.
Tak, to ja. Dobra, będę za pół godziny. Zapomniałem. W porządku. No dobra. Na razie. Cześć.
Thank you.
Marek! Marek!
It's me.